first choir concert of the school year. We're thrilled to have you. Just a couple of reminders, if you please make sure you silence your cell phone right now. Also, my students always ask me to remind them that to have the flash turned off. Please feel free to take pictures and record, but the flash seems to be pretty distracting. Also, if you have a child that is having a difficult time, if you wouldn't mind removing that child as soon as possible, while the performers are sitting, I'd appreciate that. The kids are working on concert etiquette, and they should be our examples tonight. So please follow their lead, as I'm counting on them to do the right thing. So with that, we would like to perform. First, we are going to sing a song in a foreign language. It is called Ningwa Tete, and it means, how can you not love me? If you don't love me, you better tell me so.
Thank you.
your attention. I had a student bring this up to me last year, and I carried it over to this year as well. A lot of the kids are wearing, if they chose to, little pops of pink and even pops of silver. Obviously, we all know that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and we want to recognize those survivors of breast cancer. And I know I have a family member that is a survivor as well, so we just want to make sure we're bringing awareness to that. But also, the silver is for dyslexia awareness, and I have a niece and nephew who suffer from dyslexia. And in fact, doing some research, actually 1 in 5 people typically suffer from some form of dyslexia, so I just wanted to bring that to your attention as well. So with that, third hour. December 19th for the winter concert. Thank you very much.